side, blower on the other. One trophy awaits at the end of the racetrack, and all you got to do is beat the other guy down there to get it. Steve's ready. Jeff's ready. Boom, bang, and we're off. Oh, 30 reaction time for Stevie Fast Jackson. Barker pulls up alongside. Barker drives around the winner's circle. 574. Check him out on the starting line. 251 miles an hour.
Well, Jeffery Barker is holding the first Wally of his Pro Mod career right here at the U.S. Nationals, the world's biggest drag race. Could you imagine a more perfect location?
No, it's absolutely perfect. So many people to thank, Amanda. First off, Khaled Al-Balushi for giving me the opportunity in Bahrain 1. Stevie Jackson, I would not be here if it wasn't for Stevie Jackson. My dad's birthday this weekend. My crew's awesome. My wife and kids are here. It's just the best weekend ever. I really appreciate it.
Congratulations.
Yes, sir.